Meteorologist Tom Kippen, as we look at our Tuesday forecast, we're looking for some rain and maybe even some snow chances or a rain-snow mix chance for Tuesday. We're also going to see some gusty winds. The strongest wind gust will be near Lake Superior and in the Keweenaw Peninsula. But as we get to Wednesday and Thursday, we are looking at dry weather conditions. Here's our Local 3 futurecast throughout the day. Tuesday, we're looking for clouds, rain showers, maybe a rain-snow mix or some snow in some spots, but nothing really widespread. We'll start slowly improving the weather as we go into Tuesday night, and then Wednesday we'll see some of the sunshine return across the UP. And then for Wednesday night, our in-house computer model is indicating clear skies across upper Michigan, and that should lead to some sunshine for Thursday. Next 7 days look like this: 30s and 40s Tuesday and Wednesday. We'll have rain, snow, or rain, snow mix for Tuesday with gusty winds, clearing skies on Wednesday, some sunshine, also some clouds for Thursday, and then rain chances are back for Friday, and then rain or snow or rain, snow mix for Saturday and Sunday. Thanks for logging on to our webpage, upbanners.com, and also look for weather updates on our Local 3 Facebook page.